Good morning students, today is your English class and today we start cursive letter T. I hope you all have understand how to write cursive letter S. But today is your topic is small cursive letter T. T for tree, T for tree, T for tea, T for tea, T for tomato, T for tomato. Okay students? Before start writing, I want to say something. Do practice regularly for small cursive letters. If you have any problem, then you will write again and again cursive letters in your English 4-line format. Let's start, kids. Start writing. This is your second blue line. Put your pencil on second blue line. Start from second blue line and take upward to first red line. Touch first red line. Start from second blue line to first red line and again back on same line. Slightly turn it. Here we draw small sleepy line. This is your small cursive letter T. T for tree. Again, start from second blue line to first red line. Again, back on same line and slightly turn it. Here we draw small sleepy line. This is cursive letter T. T for tea. Watch you again. Start from second blue line. Take upward to first red line. Again back on same line. Slightly turn it. Here we draw small sleeping line. This is small cursive letter T. T for tomato. What is the color of tomato? Red. Very good. What is the color of tomato? Red. And what is the color of tree? T for tree. What is the color of tree? Green. Very well done. Okay, dear students. You also practice cursive letter T. Thank you.